We're hanging out. Andy Falls. Andy Falls game. We're having a match for all of the belts that we have. We have the...
Well, we have more. We have the Cruiserweight and the something.
Yeah. We have World Heavyweight.
If you want the Cruiserweight up there, we'll get it.
I forgot. What's this one?
Which one? That's the...
Is that one the Intercontinental?
No, you're crazy. No,
this one's the Intercontinental.
Yeah,
this
that's...
The Intercontinental, that's...
I don't know what that's called.
No one cares. This is the Universal, which Brock Lesnar used to have.
Now
this
Roman.
Time they have to climb super high. They have to climb up there and then reach, tug at that, and then grab it.
But they can't grab the Universal. They can't grab the Universal.
No.
Because we're having a match after, which is going to be for you.
Record the ring.
I'm not recording you.
Ding, ding, bloom. Oh, punch right to the face. Xavier Woods is knocked out cold. He's going up, but Xavier Woods takes him back. And... Here he goes. Finn Balor starting to stand up. Boom! Right to the face. And he got him up. But Finn Balor reverses it and boom, right on to the mat. What's he doing? He's setting up the table. Taking try to climb up the ladder and get it. Oh, that's not right. There we go. And Xavier wasn't going to try to climb up the ladder, but oh, he bounced off and suplex right off. He's going. He reached, and he is now have all the belts that have been hanging up. If he can ever get them off. And oh my god, look how many belts Finn Balor.